Kushida now. And Kushida has a hoverboard locked in.
Oh, he's about to tap. This has to be it.
Tapping out. Is he going to tap? Is Strong going to tap? Wait a minute.
Oh, hold on.
The referee did not see Malcolm Bivens.
But I sure did.
Perhaps he was admiring that suit from Quincy Jones. It was a gift, you know.
They're trying to change this. Back in now, Strong. Oh, again.
Send it into chaos.
Now this has become a numbers game.
Oh, Ivy Nile. The Creed Brothers. The referee was distracted by Bivens. Strong with the knee.
It's a mugging.
Oh, come on. Not like this. Roderick Strong into the cover. The count. And time is up on Kushida.
Here is your winner and new NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Roderick Strong.
Talk about highway robbery.
Oh, all smiles over here is Wade Barrett and his buddy Malcolm Bivens.
Hey, chill. Let's hear it for the new champ, yeah? After what happened to my boy Drake Maverick last week, everything that happened at the start of the show, I'm starting to realize that NXT 2.0 is a straight-up jungle. But if anyone was built to survive in the jungle, it's Grayson Waller. So instead of sitting in the back waiting for an opportunity, I'm out here to take one. So what do you say, champ? Grayson Waller. Roderick Strong, the NXT Cruiserweight Championship, next week.
How dare you interrupt the champ celebration? Next week? Hold on for a second, cuz.
Oh, you gotta check with Daddy first, right?
Oh, you wanna check with Daddy first, right?
Next week, Diamond Mine shows you why we run NXT.
Yeah, well, it's nice to see that we finally got ourselves a fighting Cruiserweight champ.
You hear this?
Unbelievable.